everybody, my name is Joey, and in today's video, we are playing, once again, Trains A New Era. We are doing another mission. This will be the first American mission that I'm going to be doing. We're going to be doing a shunting scenario today. Surprisingly, I haven't actually really done this one yet, but we're going to find out what it is and what you're meant to do. So, actually, yeah, sorry, no, it's this one. Sorry about that. No, sorry for the confusion. This is the one we're doing. So yeah, anyway, let's get started. I'll see you after when it's loaded. Okay, it's now loaded. That was actually quite quick. Quick drive. Okay. So I haven't really done this mission before, but I do know what you have to do. So let's just get straight to it. So here you go. I'm pretty sure these are called SW shunters. This is a Burlington Northern SW switcher, which looks pretty cool. So we're going to be collecting these box cars here, or box vans, whatever you love to call them. I'm not really sure what we would call them in Australia. Probably just carriages. We'll probably just call it a carriage. We wouldn't probably call it a nickname like a boxcar. Alright, anyway, slow down. Now, surprisingly, this map, if you don't know about it, is very, very detailed. I actually quite like this map. It's got lots of different tracks. Internally, it's pretty good for a switching like type of yard place. Like, it's a good map to do a lot of switching at. That's what I mean. But as far as like passenger services and all that, it's not really that much. There isn't really any express lines, really. Turn that bell off. But this is mainly probably more about shunting than anything. Yeah, so if you're interested in doing some switching, this will probably be the perfect route for you. The good thing is it's not really that much, it's only like $5. That's how much I had to pay. Okay, blah blah blah, right. No. Don't want to go reverse. Just want to turn the bell off. right here. Now what? Oh, I've got a reverse now. Oh, we got down that way. Alright. Ooh, from here. Oh, not too bad. This is a lot faster than that. So I guess we'll just stop here. There you can see there's lots of different tracks, is there? Anyway, I think we're just putting these boxcars into this warehouse over here. For a second there, the switches weren't perfect. I was about to say, lovely. I was actually thinking, like, hopefully, I had to throw a switch, but thankfully, I don't. I thought it was actually gonna head straight. Anyway, yeah, I think we'll be taking these boxcars next. We got some back here, too. Yeah, I'll tell you one thing. This place has a lot of carriages to be shipped around, moved around. Going all the way back in then. Yeah, the two just level crossing. Disconnected from here, and I think that's done. Right, now it's gonna ask us to do another one. Oh, never mind. We've got to pick up those now.
Thank you.
Cool, got one star so far. Well, this mission seems to be quite easy. I know I shouldn't probably say that, because I'm probably going to regret it now, but it looks like it's going alright. No dramas. Okay. Now what? Oh, with a couple of them up. So I'm gonna flick that. That's, yeah, of course that's switched, that's good. Alright, so we're good. Straight. All right. We might be taking these boxcars back, and then I think we'll go back and then get another lot. That's what I think it means. Anyway. So yeah, this will be the train that we'll take back, I think. Anyway.
bus is not going to go until right there. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, we continue straight.
So fast.
Could just disappear, man. I guess bikers are actually a lot more cool than I thought. So I'm pretty sure this is the first lot, and then we've got one more lot to shunt around a little bit, and then that'll be the end of this. So it shouldn't be too much longer. I hope not, anyway. Oh god, disconnected. Alright, disconnected from here. Oh, of course, got disconnected. Right, now I think it's the second low, isn't it? Yes. Okay, well, looking on the time schedule, we have been playing for nearly half an hour, so I think I might actually split this video, because I don't really want it to go any longer than half an hour. So, what I'm going to do is that, once I connect this, little box cards just here, then I'll call it a video for part one. And then, I'll see in the second part. Because I don't really want to have it go any more longer than half an hour, which it almost is. In pretty much everywhere around the world, especially in America and Australia, this is the bell you would definitely hear. I don't really think there are that many level crossings that have the old original bells anymore, which is sad. I mean, in a way, I actually kind of like those electronic bells. They sound kind of cool. But, in a way, it's a shame that we don't have the old type of level crossing bells anymore. Right, well, I'm about to end it, so thanks for watching part one, guys. I will see you in the second part, which shouldn't probably be that long, should only probably be about 10 minutes, maybe part two, because I think while I'll be like just shunting and shuffling cars around in that other, in the same part of the yard, so, that we just did before, so that should be totally easy. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next part. Bye-bye.